course, a set of four figures from Decool's Ninja 2 Turtles. That's right, it is Ninja Turtles and some bad guys. So I've got for us the Dark Turtle, Donatello, Shredder, and Krang. So these guys are gonna be pretty cool. I'm excited for them. Big fan of the Ninja Turtles. They first came out when I was just a little kid. So these are gonna be fun. Why don't we get them opened up and take a closer look? So right out of the box, this is how he came for us. We started with our Donatello, and he has a little diagram in there. It's a little pamphlet that came with it that shows how to put everything together, which is excellent because I don't know about you guys, but sometimes I get a little, little confused. But there he is on the front. Very cool. And then if we open it up, there's a bunch of the other figures that they do. Check it out. Hero 6, Dragon Ball Z, which is awesome. I did not realize they made Dragon Ball Z. There's the rest of the Ninja Turtles collection. And then they've got a bunch of different superheroes. See Wolverine, Captain America, Spider-Man, the Fantastic Four. There's an Iron Man with mystery bodies. It just shows the head, so I guess they come with surprise bodies, which is really cool. But why don't we pop Donatello together, get him hooked up on a skateboard, and have a little fun. Looks pretty awesome. He's got his weapon going on there, his cool little skateboard. It's a pretty cool jacket, actually. I would wear this jacket. It looks pretty warm. He's got all the gizmos and gadgets in there. Donatello was definitely the smart guy, the inventor. Very awesome. And then the wheels move, of course. So there he goes. That is our Shredder. Can't have a good guy without a bad guy. So there are the little pieces that he came with. He's already built together, but we'll be able to put his cape and his shoulder pads on, so we'll probably have to pop his head off. Here's his little pamphlet, so let's take a peek at how he goes together. Yep, we'll take his head off, and we're going to put the shoulder pads on top of the cape, on top of the shoulders. Awesome. All right, let's get him put together. All the way down to the little claws on his hands. Very cool. Did you guys see his face? Pop his helmet off really quick. Look how scary he is. They did a really good job on him. I am definitely impressed. All the way down to his shiny metallic armor. Now for Krang. I figure we'll get the bad guys out of the way and end on a positive note with our last Ninja Turtle. So here's his pamphlet. Look at him. He's pretty awesome. And then just take a quick look at how we put him together. He is definitely the easiest so far, so let's get him popped together real quick. Definitely one bad dude. Look at all of that. He's got robot parts. He's got real parts. He's scary. He's a scary guy. Although I do really like the color of his suit. Not bad. And last up is our Dark Turtle figure. So while he's not the true Ninja Turtle, we're still ending with a turtle, and I'm happy about that. So it looks like he's got Leo going, the blue bear with the sword. So turn him over. He's pretty basic too, so let's get him put together. Some dark qualities to it. And I guess that's why it's the Dark Turtle. But he's got those really cool swords and he looks fierce. Look at that. So there you guys go. There's an awesome little set of four figures from the Decool Ninja 2 Turtles. We had Shredder, Dark Turtle, Donatello, and we had Krang.